He's daddy filming you. He's daddy filming you. Yes, he is, isn't he? He is. Oh, yes. Yes, and you're being a big boy sitting in the big chair. Aren't you?
Show us a bear.
We have to open. Do you have anything else for David to open? There's Jingle Bear. There? You officially have Jingle Bear now, David.
Can you show it off to the camera?
She's making a real mess, isn't she? With all these things. Oh, and the bears fell over. Let's sit the bears up. There. Now, let's have a look. Let's see what this is. Oh, this is a present. I think this could be a present for Mummy. Let's go have a look. I think this is from Grandma to Mummy. Mummy doesn't know how to open them. Oh, let's see. Here's like a sticker. Ooh. What's this? thing. Yeah. Mummy's favourite thing. Nice white cotton. What about Daddy? Should we open Daddy's present? Daddy's got a present from Grandma. Should we just open it just for fun? What's this? Ooh, it says, to Jeff from Santa. But we know, don't we, that it wasn't Santa. It was Grandma that bought it for Jeff. Daddy's got some nightwear as well. Daddy's got some very posh Calvin Klein pajama bottoms. Ta-da! Yeah. Oh, yeah. And they came with some nice crinkly paper. Didn't they? Yeah. Are you going to say something to Daddy? Are you? Can you say hi to Daddy? David's 5 months old, he likes to control the bottle as much as he possibly can. Needed. As for his mouth. This is a little boy that likes to be in control.
Today is David's first Christmas. Hi, David. Zoom in on David.
Should really talk with your mouth full, David. Distracting us, isn't it?
Ho ho ho!
I think you're sucking your fingers more than the bottle, honey bun. Oh, there we are, there's your bottle. Let's move those little fingers out of the way. Yum, yum, yum.
Prospect Park in the dead of winter. We got ducks, we got stogies. That's Christmas cheer at its best. Isn't that right? He looks pretty thrilled with the whole thing, actually.
Oh, he's a good stroller.
Yeah. Yep. Nothing like a little stogie and a bit of bourbon on the run. Children's aid won't even hear about that.
They're gorgeous. Yeah. I know the store. Like, I went in there and I got some pillows and a tablecloth for Rena there. What?
Yeah, I bought it.
I said, I want a green tablecloth. Hey. Well, yes. The whole blue wall was
green.
And this green.
I saw those tablecloths. I bought one for me too.
Did you?
Yeah.
And then the pillows, like the Chanel pillows,
yeah.
You know, for
her. They were not bad at all.
Every color you could think of. So
it's all American stuff. It's all from the States.
Yeah.
I love it.
Here's mommy. Ask David what he thinks about John Paul Sartre.
What do you think about John Paul Sartre? Is he a good guy?
No comment?
There's
nothing to say? Makes you feel a bit nauseous, David?
He's got a bit of a green look. Definitely. Would you like some more coffee?
Excellent. Let's go for a zoom in. Let's see what else we're doing here at Starbucks. Is it the kind people are serving? Smile! So much fun. Is it good to stay up past your bedtime, David? There's a little slimy there. Look. Hey. What's up there, Harry? Harry. Harry, look at the camera. Yeah, I know. Say it like you mean it though. Hello, David. So what's the story of the baby? Ooh, tasty. Is that a good sea mine, David? Now, David, today is like your... Let's be perfectly honest about this. Today is Boxing Day. How was the shopping today? Pretty mediocre, eh? Nothing that special? Ooh, look at those feet go. Is that your favorite toy, David? Let's choose it. Oops. We can fix that. I think Harry's feeling a little... Ooh, we can fix that. Oh, that's a nice smile, David. Ooh, Chasey, yes. Ooh. So David, more or less, was it a good Christmas? Did you get everything you wanted? Yeah, more or less. Ooh, there's Mr. Hoosick. I know, Harry.
Your bedtime. It's way past your bedtime. Yes. But it's Christmas. That's right. It's Christmas, so what do we care? Hey, special privileges. Special David privileges. That? Can you reach that, Ellie? I think you can. You can grab that. There, that's right. There's a clever boy. There's a clever boy. Yes, there's a clever boy. Yum, yum. Oh, skill. There's a clever boy. Look. There's your daddy. There's your daddy. Say hi to Daddy. Hello, Daddy. Yes. What do we have here? What's this? What's that, Mister? Who is it? Oh, yum yum. Does he taste good? Can we take you back here, please? Yeah. Oh. Oh, honey.
You can do it. Thank you. What's going on, little baby? Come on, come and get you. I'll pop you. Pop you good. Oh, you're doing it. Yes. Yes! Get this. Whoa! Nearly crawling. Ah, you wimp. You're a wimp. Wimp. You can do it. Yeah, you can do it. You're a wimp. I was crawling on the first day. You can do it. Yes! Here we go! Wimp! This baby is very... Alright. This is a message from Pooh Bear. I caught when I was 3 days old. You know it. Ah, I can do it! You can do it! Come on, little baby. Ooh. We're going to interrupt the station for a little baby break. Sign off, Bear TV. Harry, look up. Harry.